Bună seara și bine v-am găsit la un nou jaf pe acest canal. Pentru că în GTA 5
Paris.
fac numai jafuri. Că sunt cele mai interesante, părerea mea. Ăsta e jaful Drive FIB, trebuie să furăm niște documente, din câte mi-am amintesc.
Agent Stevie cleared the noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Say, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own heart, put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you wanna wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Oops, nu cred că trebuia să fac asta.
Alright, we're coming up. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be ready. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Always on time, bro. You got a professional setup here. Chopper's ready to go.
Okay, I need my engineer stationed outside the building calling in updates.
On it, bro. I'll get over there.
Trebuie să mor ca să nu vină, să nu mă vadă. Credeam că trebuie să intru așa direct în forță, nu... Sau să mi-o deschide el sau ceva. Am o plecat ciudată. E doar o stea. Ohoho. Trebuie să rup astea sau cine? A, nu. Oare găsesc și mașina lui Dave sau cum îl cheamă lor?
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
All right, you're Haynes's pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
You can take us up.
Oh,
I'll get on the stick when you jump.
Serios. Și mai și pilotez.
I'm taking us up to jump altitude. Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep. Shit, that ain't what he says. Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse. That sounds about right. Hey, everyone, quick pep talk.
Ce frumos se vede de aici.
Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me, but it ain't
crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all. Hey, I thought this was a low-risk type deal. So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show.
Dar nu cred
so take something from that if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
We stick together, we might not die. That's what's getting me through this.
Alright. I guess it's too late to pull out.
Totuși mi se pare că se cam înclină într-o parte elicopterul ăsta, dar nu i-a variat. Profită la joc.
You won't make the DZ from here. Keep going.
Și acum trebuie să urcăm sus. Sper să nu dau o fail. Că e doar o parașută. Nu e o misiune de scăpare sau ceva. Sau nu cred.
Franklin, let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Oh, better than an elevator. Ah, fuck. We're in.
Good for you, bro. I'm out here.
Yes, that's a shot. Da, you might. Sau nu? E mai bun asta.
Take the gun. Man, you really bring that piece to a raid
on the federal building? Trebuie să facem râzi.
Room sealed.
Sau să bubui.
In access.
What was I supposed to bring?
Și apăsăm G. Oh shit.
I think maybe the alarm's going.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal. They better be.
Maybe they're in like my computer. So if I were you, I'd like find my hack programs. And then I'd like run the connector. At least one of us is a computer expert. So I'm thinking you like find that number at the top and all those numbers in the middle?
Fuck.
There's a lot of fucking numbers, bro.
Să știi.
To be honest, I must have skipped this class in school. This is like way, way above my skill level. I might have to go back to school again. So I can drop out again.
Cred că o să dau fail de câteva ori aici.
Find that number, dude. That's all I can say.
3405. Aolo, 3 cerți. Mai bine dat skip-ul vreo 5 minute după. Că ăsta e deja un fail. Șapte, șapte, patru. Unde văd eu șapte, șapte? E prea greu. Se mișcă asta ca dracu, what the fuck? Șapte, șapte, fițar mouse-ul. Șapte, șapte, patru. Hai frate, 81, 15, 50. E mult, sensibilitatea e la minim la mouse, la 800 de dpi, what the fuck, e greu. 88, 15. Știu că îl vedeți, dar e greu să dai repede cum o super, că ai variante multiple. Oh.
All right, I'm connected. No thanks to you.
No need to be aggressive, bro. I'm stretching myself. Why don't you see what the other program does?
Serios, trebuie să se fac și asta.
Trying to stop those red letters in the middle. There might be a bit of laggage or something. Oh, the password might reset if you lock the wrong letter, dude.
Ai frate.
I need security like this on my tablet, man. Stop my lady scoping la browser history. Take a yoga or meditation break if you need one, bro. I bet you need a cup of chop now, right? Am I right? Or a chai enema.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
I think they're coming.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Acum începe distracția, eu nu am...
Give it up! Hey, we knew this was coming, let's do it! I'm sticking here! Guard the file transfer! I don't want to wait on that chopper. Bring it down to the building. Be ready to go.
Airlift confirmed. Approaching the tower.
They're coming at us.
They don't want to arrest us.
Check the entry points. Give us a second.
Hey, chopper's here.
The process ain't finished yet.
Pulling over the FIDHQ.
Motherfuckers, check the doors.
Aren't they meant to try to arrest us?
Here they come, pop these motherfuckers!
What's happening over there?
This download's taking a hell of a long time, Rose! You gotta chill!
Okay!
Get ready for extraction! Airlift is imminent!
This escalated quickly!
You think there's enough of them?
Heavy!
Hey, the dudes are through the door!
Shit! They're coming at us!
Hey, hey, hey!
Check the entry points!
Corrupt assholes!
Look up there!
These guys are killers!
They on top of me! On the left here!
No, be like fooling, a... punk! Like, what the fuck?
MIB choppers, pick me up!
Shit,
clear for
oh down. Shit! Shit, no, no, no!
I'm taking fire! I'm hit! I'm hit! Trying to bring it under!
Asta n-o să nu
zic.
Change of plan! Use the backup gear! Make our way down the building, rappel off the side!
Man, shit! They're gassing us out!
Smoke bomb! Be cool!
Serious bad luck, Bruce.
What?
Dude, that chopper crash ripped the ass out of the building. A couple of floors, man. Devastation.
Great. Ah, thanks.
Okay, but we got the high, 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 high.
Motherfuckers, check the doors!
Hey, you're good to go, man. Grab it.
About time. Hey, it's too risky. We gotta deal with these fools
before
you can move.
What the fuck? Nu mă lasă. Eu nu mă lasă să plec. What the fuck?
Got it.
Așa.
All right, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
După ce cau aici o chestie cu FIB, drăguț.
Coming through! Get on the floor!
That was a reflex!
Guns are live!
Shit.
There's a dude in here!
I'm freaking out! We gotta go! I can handle this door! I just iced the guy!
Pe cine n-aibă controlez? Pe Michael, cred că Michael, da.
Ok, I'm opening it!
Stooley!
Come on!
Hey, we got a problem up here! Sprinkler system! Can't see anything!
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
Lucas! Sprinkler system! Got any ideas?
Dude, I would not know where to start. Maybe, like, take a screwdriver to him?
Of course. Why did I ask?
Shoot, move! Shoot and move!
Stai un pic, eu am ales o echipă pentru jafful ăsta, dar... Mă ia să primim un ban, că nu înțeleg. Cum mi-am dat seama? Asta e doar ca să ajutăm FBI-ul sau? Am și luminiță la rău.
He didn't make it.
You sure, man? Cause he might be a...
Sabe și helicopterul.
No. He didn't make it.
Oh, you funny, huh, motherfucker? Now let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey.
Fuck!
Screw you! Screw you! I thought you'd be Arabs! Alright, you terrorists!
I don't want to die here!
You understand? Corrupt ass bitch!
I can't take much more of this!
Come on.
Nu prea mai am viață, așa că mai bine stau.
Don't die on me here, come on. Come on, come on, that's a good boy.
Dar nu vreau să-l omor pe
ăsta. Come on, you're not going anywhere, buddy, come on.
That's crazy! Let's go!
Nu l-am omorât, frate, că n-a făcut nimic.
Damn, we follow you!
Let's go!
End of the rope, punk!
Out of the way!
I'm freaking out! We gotta go!
Vă dau urât e aici, să-mi fac piciorul. Distracție.
Through here.
Și aici, în ce parte?
Get me out of this place! I wish we had that helicopter.
You guys make an honest killer like me sick. Push, people! Public sector assholes!
I don't want to die here!
Stairs, man, come on!
I can't take much more of this!
E nimeni la scară, mă, nu.
Show us the way, homie!
Go cash your pigeon! Keep going!
We can get out over here, dog.
De ce suntem aici?
We low enough?
Yeah, this will do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Same old shit, bro. Making bacon. All right, in line with your deal. Maybe they call the military or something?
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Asta e cam un alt.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
They don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
If it's you dudes rappelling down the building, I think a pair of choppers kinda spotted you.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go!
Facem cursă până jos.
Go!
Și am ajuns. Dacă Franklin e fraier. Asta n-a fost jina mea. Nu, nu se poate numi fail, așa că...
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
Awkward, bros. A bureau chopper seen you on the side of the building.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go!
Iar facem chestia asta.
Du-te
jos, tata. Nu știi să se pună în cap.
We're coming through.
Am luat pilotul. Ok, hai să-i facem și pilotul. Sau, asta cred că e al meu. Sper să nu fie al meu.
That's it. Gotta go.
No shit, let's get cracking, man. Unless you're feeling at home in this Fed building.
Hey, you wanna side with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
The driver meant to be around front.
We got what we came for.
Așa.
You in our way.
Ăștia arată parcă scafandii, să mă.
Hey, put a driver out.
Hurry! Come in! Hey, you're not at the pickup spot!
Yeah, no shit, man! Cops have the whole block locked down! It's gonna be another few minutes!
Cut rate, asshole! If it's any longer than that, we're gonna have words!
Look out! News team!
We gotta hold them off till the driver makes it!
Let me guess, this driver came cheap, huh?
Yeah, he was only supposed to be a backup. If the chopper hadn't crashed, we wouldn't have needed him.
Ce avea sniperul? Oare fac ceva cu el? Stai două secunde. Așa. Dar ce trebuie să fac aici? Ah, asta e mașina.
Get in here, dog! Hey, get in!
Da, pierde tu poliția la 4 stele.
You don't wanna follow us!
Eu o să încerc să scap de echipă de bine știu, dar...
High speed chase! Adrenaline pumping! Sirens! Smell of smoke!
Ce faci? FBI-ul se ciocnește de mașini de civil. Foarte tare. Chestia asta nu mai vrea să accelereze.
You guys are gonna make it clear that I didn't do any of that stuff inside the building?
O să nu mai tragă proștia în spate.
They can't put us all on death row, can they?
Sper să urce chestia asta. Dacă nu vine un elicopter, suntem salvați. Aștept un pic să văd. Da, cred că asta e. Sau dacă nu vine ăla de jos.
All right, all right, we're clear. Frank, I told Les we could use your place for a post-mortem. Hey, Kareem, if you're ever late for a pickup again, I'm gonna leave your ass for the cops, okay? I hope you get there. Boom, now we're clear, I could probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on. It was hope, and then when the chopper crashed? Oh, man. I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
I got a lifestyle to maintain. Cars, holidays, my watch collection, hormones. So what if my cell phone tells the time? Having a cell phone ain't the same as wearing 12 grand on your wrist. You can't begrudge me my passions.
It wasn't my intention to begrudge you anything, pal. That said, I see you spending this money in a way that the authorities will notice. You're gonna wake up one morning with a gun in your mouth.
Okay. Of course.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but... joking, once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose end. And if they don't, he got a homeboy named Trevor that probably will.
That's a good point. I ain't gonna have the time to spend it, so enjoy.
Yeah, cool. We can joke about how screwed up your damn life is.
Ha-ha, yeah, well, what else are we gonna do? Besides, Trevor ain't a problem, and Dave will look after me, I think.
I need every penny I can get. Other guys, they got work on the side. I'm sure you got some lucrative investments, you know? But I'm a writer. I gotta get material together. It's a 5-10 year plan.
Kareem, Frank's place is up here. You think you can dispose of the vehicle and drop him somewhere?
I think I can manage that.
Și mi se pare ciudat că suntem la casa lui Franklin, nu știu ce căutăm aici, dar...
Hey, come on in, man, but don't forget to tell...
Damn, Franklin!
Jesus!
Any longer and I was gonna torch this place too. Hey, hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah!
Yeah, fucking it! Hey, where's my liquor at, dawg?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here.
Shit.
There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I got to deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dawg?
No, no, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dawg.
Take care. Then it's Trevor and I'm out.
Oh, we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck that. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself. Frankie!
Lester!
Lester needs a drink!
Ăștia au să se facă praf. Și nu mă lasă să iau și din mașină lui Franklin, nu mă lasă. Nici să intru în casă, nici să intru în casă. Păi și acum, niciun ban, nimic? Asta a fost tot? Oh, nu, stai așa.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes.
Ah, Jesus.
Serios? N-am apucat să văd ce. Ok, atunci hai să terminăm cu misiunea de la FBI sau FIP, cum ai bale zice că mă enervează numele ăsta. Sper să nu trebuiască să mergem iar să ne întâlnim cu ei, să se iadă nu știu ce. Rahat că nu se-mi placă. Este, eu n-am condus niciodată o mașină de asta. Serios. Aoleu. Nu cred că o să-mi placă. Văd că trage un pic, nu merge foarte, foarte, ups, scuze. Nu pune frân deloc. Aoleu. Hai vine. Nu mai aligeam. Și cred că videoclipul ăsta o să fie postat de Crăciun. Inițial vreau să fac un live, dar nu cred că o să mă descurc. O poate fac, nu știu. Văd cât de condus, se conduce cât de cât bine mașina asta. Seamănă cu un Rolls Royce sau ceva. Unde mai vă trebuie să mergem? Ce aici? Aici e clubul de golf, parcă. Motorul în care mașina asta se duce. A, tot aici. A, de fapt nu. Ce e asta? ți spui. Păi nu trebuie. Bine, bine, bine. Știu faza asta, Dave o să se amenințe cu pistolul, parcă. Și apoi o să trebuiască să ieșim de aici cu împușcături și alte chestii. Cred, că văd că are pistolul în mână. Găsim o dată sau unde n-ai voie? Hai că l-am găsit.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know, you tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come on,
whoa.
Please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
Hey.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the gun down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Oh,
bullshit.
Asta o să dureze o grămadă, o grămadă. Fiu misiunea.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other!
No, my
You gotta head to the stairs at the other end of the complex!
In funcție și de cum trag eu. Ce? Cine mi-a luat toate armele? What the f... A, nu mai am gloanțe la asta. Nici la asta. Mi-au luat gloanțele de la carabină. Începem cu shotgun-ul atunci.
What happened to Haynes? Did he get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes! Haynes went the other way! He's probably out! We gotta think of ourselves!
Hey, hold it well, though!
Come on! Go to hell! I'm changing... Shit.
Who's on our side, Dave? It seems like everyone wants to kill us.
Mi-a zis cumva cocksucker? Sau mi s-a părut mie?
Drop your fucking weapon!
Ce n-ai vă face?
Motherfucker!
Hai mă!
Am I wrong? Or did the Shadow War just step into the light?
Deci... Meriwether-ul e cumva aliat cu...
Aoleu.
Cu FBI... Mamă, ce cap i-am dat ăla? Cu FBI-ul? Sau... Aoleu. Nu, nu. Ieși, ieși, am zis-o. Bă, du-te! Bă... Ești nebun?
Anyone's gonna kill you, old friend! It's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No, 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 I'm just here for the opportunity! Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents! T, you got the vantage point! Give Dave a hand!
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him!
Ce se tot mișcă ăștia firar capul lor? Uite și Michael e prost. What the
fuck? This is a fucking shit show.
Guys in front of me on this concourse. Ready with a bird incoming. These guys don't have a funding problem. Someone's gotta bring down the buzzard before it blows us up.
Păi, Trevor ar putea să fac asta.
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
Ia, fii atent la el, că nu moare din când goze sniper. E heavy sniper? Trevor n-are heavy sniper.
What are Meriwether doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar.
Am mai venit un buzzer. Ce dracu?
Stupid office politics!
Bă, ce colțul m-a ratat și nu pot să-mi doresc.
I'm way too old for this.
Gata.
You really want to do this? Stand down.
Și aici ar trebui să fie, dar nu. Sta, mă gândeam că pot să iau helicopterul, dar nu. Stai așa. Nu, nu.
I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper. Hey, thanks, T. This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk.
Bolo! Hostile!
The lot's this way! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can, and do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
We're receiving fire!
This one's mine. Good luck.
Blake, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Nu știu ce mașină e asta, dar arată mai mult decât bestia. Da, asta e un fail pentru că... Am de făcut mai multe chestii deodată și nu prea e... Ok.
Another chopper!
Asta e stresant, de aia nu vorbesc. Am pierdut? Cred că da. Acum.
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood!
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were, and always will be, a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Ok, cred că asta a fost episodul de Crăciun, dacă nu o să mai fac vreun live stream sau ceva. Sper că v-a plăcut. A fost interesant să se intersecteze două agenții care de fapt erau corupte și o armată militară privată. Adică n-am mai văzut așa din multe trupe diferite. Nu știu cum să explic. Deci ne auzim la următorul episod sau când ne-am auzit.